1983 AFC Women's Asian Cup winners Thailand kick off their Group B schedule against the Philippines, who are yet to come out on top in 12 competitive matches between the two sides to date. Into the action we go, 13th minute, and it's the Philippines on the front foot here. Chandler McDaniel, decent cross into the middle. Katrina Giliu, fine finish, but the flag's gone up. The goal will not stand. Philippines thought they had the opener, but as the replay would show, Katrina Giliu in an offside position when she took on the shot. 29th minute, Philippines again, Giliu again, fantastic effort and off the crossbar. Warapon Boonsing was scrambling back to try and make the save if needed. But the woodwork doing all the work for her, and it would remain a 0-0. 33rd minute now, just after the half-hour mark, and what a good opportunity that was for Hayley Long at the far post. McDaniel with the delivery from the dead ball situation, and Long just can't get there. So both teams head down the tunnel at half-time without a goal at either end. 0-0 the score at the break. Into the second half we go, just before the hour was up. Nutwadi Pramnak, decent effort from distance, just drags it wide. Every right to go for goal from there. The space opening up nicely for her, pulls the trigger, but can't find the target. 64th minute now, Philippines on the attack again. Lovely through ball there from McDaniel. Quezada pulls the trigger at the opposite end, but she too can't find the back of the net. Warapon Boonsing with a relatively simple save in the end. Just 4 minutes later though, Philippines knocking on the front door for a second time. Little header on, chance here for McDaniel. Can't keep it down though. Just leaning back slightly, sat up kindly for her. Decent contact on the ball, but not quite the precision needed. 81st minute now. Nothing to separate the two sides so far. Time running out. Shot from distance, McDaniel, oh no! And what up on Boonsing, who put in a fantastic display in goal. Sees it all come crumbling down in the end. The slight lapse in concentration. Sees the ball go through her legs and cross the line. So a late winner and a touch of good fortune. See the Philippines take all 3 points against Thailand on match day 1 in Group B.